The president's lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, talking about the Robert Mueller-led special counsel investigation, specifically when he says he expects it, or at least a major part of it, to be wrapped up. On the phone with us now, our chief political correspondent, Dana Bash. And Dana, Giuliani says he's been given some kind of a timeline for when this investigation could end.
Hi, Anna. I spoke to Rudy Giuliani this afternoon, and here's what he said. He confirmed what he told the New York Times, that Robert Mueller had indicated that the investigation could be wrapped up by September 1st. However, what Giuliani also told me is that that conversation happened about a month ago, and that it was in the context of a negotiation about the president doing an interview, meaning the conversation was more along the lines of, according to Giuliani, more along the lines of Mueller saying, you know, we could wrap this up by September 1st if the president talks to us. That was the context of it. And when I say this, again, this is the president's lawyer speaking. So this is about the president's part in the investigation. There's no indication, according to Giuliani, that Mueller meant that he could wrap the entire investigation up. I mean, just look at the situation with Paul Manafort, just for example. That's going to go on, there's no question, way longer than September. So that's the conversation he says he had. He also, Giuliani told me that because this is a conversation that happened a month ago, that timeline could have changed. So, you know, a lot has changed, a lot is going on and has been going on over the past month.
So it sounds like this wasn't a definitive timeline by any means. And according to the New York Times, the timeline was pertaining to the obstruction of justice portion of Robert Mueller's probe. Is that your understanding as well?
It could be. It could be. Because, look, I mean, it's not a secret that the obstruction of justice question has been something that Robert Mueller is looking into, in addition to the underlying reason that the special counsel was appointed in the first place, which is questions about whether there was collusion, any collusion, between Russians and anybody in the Trump campaign orbit. So presumably it is those two things, at least the president's potential part in questioning the president about those, that Mueller was suggesting that he could wrap up. This is all according to Giuliani. And remember, the key context here is, you know, this is how negotiations go. And it seems like this was a negotiating tactic a month ago from Robert Mueller as they try to get the president and his attorneys to agree to some form of an interview.
Obviously, that would be appealing to them to know that this investigation could be wrapped up sooner, since that's been a goal from day one of this administration of President Trump and his legal team. Thank you, Dana Bash, for your reporting.